In this enclosure at the Vermont Institute of Natural Science are the three baby barred owls we took in a few months ago. These owls all came in from separate nests. They had all fallen out of different nests at various points. And we basically raised them together. And we've done a good job of keeping them afraid of humans so that they are not imprinted. And they are just... they are in our outdoor and flight cage edition where they're just learning to fly. And they are super cute. And they're still really fuzzy, but they can fly. And you can see this owl is puffing himself up to look a little bit more intimidating to me, trying to defend himself, basically. The Vermont Institute of Natural Science is a not-for-profit based in Queechy, Vermont, with the mission of motivating individuals and communities to care for the environment through education, research, and avian wildlife rehabilitation. And these owls are just really funny looking, so I can't help but laugh when I look at them. And these owls will eventually be moved into our flight cage where we can really monitor their flight, and we'll live prey test them to make sure that they know how to hunt, and then we'll release them to the wild.